Paris was a totally cosmopolitan city, and it's this meeting with otherness that unleashes some creative energies that were not there before. Time is either before or after Pelléas. When you speak with French composers and musicians and music lovers, this is the year zero. For me, Ravel is the greatest master of orchestra. Every instrumental detail, every balance, everything is just near magical. It takes you to some kind of a nirvana. And to play it and to conduct it, you really feel that you went somewhere very far and came back.